You were just a cave, right? Oh no, you're the exit, okay. The rumbling's still there, though. Let's open this up, though. Yeah, I can warp now. There's another whatchacallit. You have Tenjubu for a cup of coffee? Do I? I mean, I do, but... Is that all you had to say? Did you just take my money and run? You didn't even need help for there. You just showed up like, hey, I'm over here now. Oh, wow. So that's all this was, then. Well, free, potions there. Captain Mac went somewhere from a dock near Windia. I wonder if Wind's gonna be the fourth area. Did I get mugged? I can't tell. I really look at my whatchacallits. Still sitting pretty on five figures, though. Maybe if I fight more of those enemies, I can actually get some decent gold. And made it back. Forgot to tell you, the crystal fire's in the lava dome. It's a dome made of lava? That doesn't sound very safe. In the volcano. I still need to find where that is. Of course, I didn't need it for the ice pyramid. I just tanked through everything. Would be nice to see what I'm up against, though. I still don't know how to get down here. Unless that's something after I fix this town. Ah, more you guys, huh? Wait, no. No. You, swing at that. Might not be lava, might be pasta sauce. I mean, that's not gonna scald you if it's hot, but... I'm still all about, pasta sauce. Laugh. That's what that was. I confused him somehow. This could be a problem. Ooh. It would have been a real problem if he hit. Hit the other guy and snap him out of it. Oh, never mind. Yeah, leveled up finally. Average quadruple digits next week. Oh, you're new. I'll be running to you deeper in the dungeon. Oh shit, hitting them confuses you? And he's making contact damage. Thunder you. Nope. That's not the answer. Power drain. But it's his attack. They do look like, if it were like brighter yellow, I'd almost call them poncho ghosts. Kill in one shot. So they're more than 500 at HP, we know that now. Mm. It's always a fourth. I don't need to do it. I'm attacking first. Bad if I miss. It was white, but they had too much to drink. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Might not be far off, because it does look like more stained yellow. If you look at it. Now I cannot see it. Sign it up, each. What frig are you guys weak to, then? So you got shoots, I'm gonna say fire? It's not fire. Hey, with the other enemies, maybe it's iced. No, you attack with, well, it wouldn't be Blizzard, then. A sword and hat. Oh, no. It's a smug metal slime! It's awesome. This is bad. See what happens. Ghost is strong against water attack. The bones are weak against it. But still not enough to. Oh! Well, that's a problem. The little one was enough to kill. Okay. I always like and hate enemies through that. Like for potential grinding purposes, hate because... still a double-edged sword. They can still paralyze me if I swing, which I just did. It counters with Confused Touch. Oh, it multiplies itself as its current HP. Okay. I could... Oh no, I broke out of it. Right level and circumstance, I'll be able to stave that off to you. Ah, oh, damn it. Actually, look first that time, though. Crit hit, nice. It's the volcano. No more ghosts. You're new. That up there's new. I'm more of the whatchacallit enemies. This thing was shredding hell, by the way. Oh, you're getting ready for your nephew's baseball game? Blech, rather? Thanks for coming out, Renamon. Take care. That's a problem because I still feel underprepped. This thing's going nuts! What's that woolly thing I'm gonna fight after this thing? Nightmare. Oh, mares and horses. Is it possible that some of you are weak to sword? And I can take you out for you start shooting. Crit hit. You're not weak to it, but... now. Revenge. That's the woolly guy guarding. Oh no, they're Cerberuses. Or just werewolves with three heads. Once again, a little too little with the enemy looms, but alright, unless they're gonna reskin this thing to be more black and then it comes later. They probably call it Hellhound or whatever. The white flag makes that sprite. That's great. He's so sad now. Now he's so dead. Still. Good places in here to grind, though, since they're giving a foul like that all around. Guarding continuation, or... Decisions. I didn't get the strike first again. What'd you do? Something pretty damn harmful. I'll traverse the invisible wall here and get a... whatever that is. Is that a wizard spell? White? That is really strong ice? Yeah, this is new to me after a while, because this is past my test run, because I died to the djinn before, so this is all a little bit more new to me. So, don't know what it is, but we'll test it out all the same. Okay! I decided to go back and get seeds for that. Uh-oh. Now we're too high up in the volcano, which means the Witcher cult's probably here as well, that gas mask the guy warned us about. Maybe it's guarded by these dudes. Should this weight work on these two? So I just have a... I guess a really strong whatever the hell spell that's supposed to be, whatever it is. Well, I got six uses of it now. So let's fucking go. No sleep. As long as one of us hits him, we're done. Ooh, we got to go again. Our speed stats are starting to clash with each other. It's having trouble deciding who goes first in that exchange. Actually, no, Ruben was asleep. It went after it. That's probably what it was. You push up. Now I gotta use it. Welcome, Solanev! What is so mystic about your quest? Collecting crystals and saving the world. My apparently, I'm gonna say white is like undead, but it killed the ghost too? Well, I should be on these things, but I still don't wanna. Uh-oh. Oh good, I gotta go first. Before he started hitting himself or me with that big honking morning star of his. Okay, you were just guarding me this. Refreshers, and hopefully, more potions. I'm actually a little hot right now, but, it's still thankfully not the, it's still only May, not June or July, where I'd be, like, either questioning whether I can do this or need to turn that fan on and do it. came in, right? Oh, wait, I can, Were you just guarding more of the... Whatchacallit again? So I may or may not have a turn on dead spell with this white. That's what I'm assuming by white is what it means. Oh, shit. So I'm starting to have to kill outright. Yeah, we got the battle theme and this theme here with a guitar going ham. Maybe a white spell's useful for the boss or something. As long as we don't miss. Nice. Some more volcano. Here. We're up again, more invisible. Up, down, the heal potion. Further up the volcano. These cats are like, uh-oh! There's some invisible enemies again! A good game, despite the, I don't want to say in spite of, because it makes the simplistic of it a bad thing. It's not really. It was by design. It's supposed to be this simple and kind of bare-bones-ish. Could I have gone past all of that? Let's get a couple floors here. I'm still on the lookout for the mask. That is even in here. No more explosives. It's always on that side. There's still that over there. That'd be a fool to pass up. Oh, now we're going down. Down again. Too. Whoa! Kill that in one shot. See what Wynn actually does to these. Nope! It's just a devastating spell that does pretty well. Miss. So I can get my spells going. Where do I end up now? Ooh, I can't actually backtrack until I kill that thing. Because I'm occupying the same square. Clever. Might have been purposely clever, but... I looked out there with the... Nobody knows what they're guarding. overlook anything. Secret? No. Now, this would make the second Final Fantasy not named 8 that I did in a playthrough of. I did 13 while I was trying to figure out how Drakengard worked on the whatchacallit. That's something I gotta get back to. I gotta do 13-2 and Returns. That's me getting ahead of myself. I'm just doing this in the meantime while I'm trying to get near together. Uh-oh, this is bad. I gotta do something else besides sleep, okay. Ooh, ow. Ooh, okay. Withstood that, at least. Through his speed a little bit. If you played this game a lot, you don't remember it too well. Not something that's super out there, but. This one probably feels like continuation there. There's that damn mask that lets me see the enemies. I just wish I had that. I'm gonna place the button traverse right now. That's where I got the Witcher Belt spell there. That's not that. Did this too, didn't I? I guess that's good too, I guess. Keeps you on your toes. Oh, hello. Here we go. If that chest is, has indeed. Well, no, it's a regular chest. It wouldn't. That's what I'm looking for, the bigger chest. Final Fantasy Adventure on Game Boy? I know that's actually a Mana game. And I played the Advance remake of that. It's called Sword of Mana? I remember seeing someone let's play through that. I'm like, wait, Dark Lord? I'm like, I heard this before. I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. Essentially, what's it called in Japan? Seiken Densetsu, I believe it's called. I'm saying that right. Oh, go down. No more explosives. Damn, that's all that was here. Oh, yeah, I did get that. I'm just sitting there. Watch, I'm once again gonna find it by complete fucking accident by going back. After I'm done recording this fucking masks. Let's go see these things. Could be worse. Could be stopping me from doing what I'm doing altogether. Could be like, you need this or you're gonna take poison damage. I'm like, well. Get a Crystallis in that regard. Oh, so it's another, song that I could do that I need to go through one day. The mask is back in town. I'm gonna go back and respawn all this, though. Just wanna keep going. Take my chances. That's just where this goes. Okay, so it's not this way. I gotta get over there where I jumped it again. Got me the Dawn of Mana for the PS2, and that didn't turn out as well. Cause I got super lost in that. Enough to have to flush like a 2-hour-long video, even. I do have Legend of Mana. Actually, now that you mention it. Because that was on PSN. I'm like, okay, maybe this one will... I remember Kana Sky doing an LP of it where it's... There's not much of a plot to that game, either. I think it's all just, like... doing missions and shit. Okay. Don't mind that too much. Sometimes less is more. Chest over there. Where's that first one I tried to climb up? This is the second one. Yeah, I'm lost there too. Problem? I should wake up. They don't look like three-headed dogs, they just look like weird small Wookiees. I haven't seen any new Star Wars movies either before that question pops up in chat. Last one I seen was episode 3. So that might not be a very long game in that case, either. Well, this game's not designed to be very long, either. Again, I'm trying to get all the... What I'm trying to do in here is get the trophies out of the way, because I know something happens. I don't want to say what and spoil it. All will be revealed soon, I hope. That's all playing while I'm not doing that. Oh yeah, there was a new... I haven't seen it, but I know they're doing a new movie. Is it a remake at all, or...? It can be done under 3 hours? I've seen a speedrun of this in probably less than that of this game. Maybe it was probably mostly likely to assist it, though, because there's a lot of luck going on in that. To not, cheat the system, always... Oh, God! Boy, now it's paralyzed. Now, is it a new movie altogether, or is this going to be another Hollywood remake? Too, actually. You have a life spell, I don't. Oh, I can do that. Does that stay till? No. It's in here. No more heal potions. Wait, that guy up there looks like the boss. That's probably where the mask is. And now I want to go back again. Stone unturned, as they say. Down further from here, right? There's another ladder here somewhere. I don't remember, but can you save mid-dungeon? and save whenever the hell I feel like it. That's when I can save. Again, this game was made to be, very easy for, like, casual fans to be like, I don't know what RPGs are about, let me play this. Something to cut your teeth on, basically. But yeah, here, world map in town, and save wherever you want. Where is that other ladder to get up here? Isn't there another one? That's what I'm trying to find now. There's that chest on the left side, that's what I'm trying to get back to. Because I remember one I got up there and then walked back down after I fought something immediately in front of me. What was that? Yeah, no need for save points or anything, but like there. Is it through here? No. Oops! Didn't mean to do that. Actually, I can fix that problem right now by resetting. Loading my save, which you just reminded me of. Hey, solo noob. Good job. Even from making a dumb mistake. Alright, the big one. Let's not go down that again. Go down this big one, right? Or is that exit again? No. That next one is. Predator looked really skinny, though? Ooh. That seems like a mistake. Female Predator? Yeah, maybe. That could be something. Can't remember where that one is. Itself. It's done after one shot. Ooh, what'd you try to do? I love that sprite, though. Oh, where are you? There's some kind of humanish to be a boss, but up here you never know. Status-wise, ugh. Still a ways away. I'm quite not sure. 27 more battles to get them. That's why they're giving them to me now. This will be a freebie then, as long as I don't miss. Save again, just in case. You were an enemy. Medusa! Yeah, bosses, there's like, the sprites when they weaken. I know with bosses, there's like three of them. That doesn't need to be too bad. Ooh, that hurts you, though. See what it does, you buy it by yourself. No paralyze for you. Still hit kinda hard though. Ooh, that rocked her. Still standing there though. Oh, she's angry now. Poison snake. I'm gonna get the poison. I'll see it out because I wanna do more of that attack. Oh, she's balding! Oh no! Oh, nose! Plurlalalalized. Can't have that. Can't have you dying, either. Poison too, damn. At least he can sling. Well, now I just wasted my suit. Alright, we beat that. What's down here? Oh, it's the end. And that's the end. Now we've made it to the lava dome. Music still. Oops, should have healed before I thought these guys. It's a ninja! And hot wings! See if you can fuck up the ninja. I bet you're weak to this. No? Ooh, I'm grossly overestimating my shit. You're strong to fire, but do these things do contact damage? The birds of the ice thing would always petrify me. And I'm actually game over that way, because if you're by yourself and you get petrified, there's no one to help you. So you're, like, locked. Creepy vampire thing. Some more jumping puzzles. These supposed to be fangpires and a wizard. A wizard. These are getting to see the newer sprites now. Hit once, 31. Tornid. Oh. That sprite's good too. He's like, oh, you broke my sword. Come on, man, what's up? Just to get at this. Adamant turtle. Is that supposed to be adamantoids? Might not be able to kill these then. Oh! We beat the axe though, which means both of us are gonna... Didn't miss, so we would've. So we found some easy targets, at least. So considering we're doing a good thing to them. It's just for explosives. Was there. That's where we started. Or should I have gone down that way? Still can't kill the shit out of it, though. You'll push yourself, you'll kill. Or I can push after. Go. That's what that ninja sprite looks like. Oh, that's so good. Hup, 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 hup. What is down there? That's probably the fangpire sprite. That looks like a boss. Let's down this one. Looks like only one way to go down. He's hiding out. Gotta dodge Tadakatsu Honda. If he finds me, I'm good as dead. Is that sprite again already? So are you normalizing me now, Medusa? Is that what's gonna happen? I don't know if I'm ready for that. Oh, goody, they can cure. These fights are starting to get a little more unwinnable. Oh god. They're everywhere. I should be doing this more often. Ooh, you missed. Use the power of white! You white it out! As long as Ruben can still swing first, my spell gets stronger. More refreshers. I can cut around you and get to all the other two. If I... Ruben goes first. It's okay. I'll do that. Get the one that's still full health. Take it down. Heal Posh. Cure Posh. Yes. Further ahead is a way out, maybe? Ooh, no, this extends. That's way down. So what is to the left of me then? On you guys. Birds are kind of annoying. Ooh, they've got aqua dudes are gone first. Oh, strong against sounds. Okay, that's all that is. You can't stop me! I got that cool charm! Bye-bye! Oop, more jumping puzzles. I need to open this first somehow by going to that side. So that's just a shortcut then. Is all this is. Fangpire over here and move on. Oh no, you're a wizard's Fangpire's the... Can't stop me with that. That might... Oh no, you cast against Ruben, he'll tank. Well, I'm faster than he is now. Back outside. Oh! Well, there's... That's right, the Fangpire sprites that thing. Ooh, okay. Squashing more ninjas. Sam Paul Rubin in your party with a Morningstar. Oh my god. Secret word is fire, that's why I'm immune to it. Huh? Well, mostly. Oh no, you're a normal ass enemy! Are you kidding me? Oh shit. Wait. Hit you with the good shit. Bam! Oh, okay then. Well, okay. I got scurred. Drew's guarding something important though. Whatever this is, this looks like another tile. Another warp thingy. Normally between the two of us, we can take you out. Yeah, okay. That's all it is. And he wasn't a boss, he was just really tough. Bosses don't go down in two hits from the both of us. Still, he was enough to tank through Ruben's shot, though. Just gotta hope I'm only... just hope when I fight them again, it's just them. They could prove to be a problem. There's a hard they hit. We open that door now, though. This might be... wait, I think I went left, and that was a dead end too, wasn't it? Oops, I'm forgetting I'm going first. It's time to defend. Wow, we took it! It's a problem if he can't one-shot things no more. I got plenty of those. And over here? That looks like the way back up. First things first. Down here, garden shit. Here's almost all of it. That's a problem. As long as they're keeping out of the fight by killing themselves, though. Too much. What would ninjas be doing in a hidden volcano? What would ninjas be doing in a hidden volcano? Not so hidden now that we moved the rock out of the way. That's probably what the shaking's all about, though. Already overheard, this is where the crystal is. Wait. Wait, you don't have it. I think I'm tapped. Earth Wizard? Uh-oh, what are they doing? This could be a problem. Got lucky there. Can I get lucky twice or break out of confusion, maybe? It's a battle axe, but who? Himself! No! He attacked himself in his confusion! Okay, he broke out of that just in time. Back here. You finally. Stheno. You might be another normal ass enemy disguised as a boss sprite. I think both of us are enough to take you down. Oh shit! Okay, I can't fuck with you by yourself, cause. You got all this going on. One enemy down there, it's easy pickings. Unless I look up Watchcon and figure out what everybody else is weak to. I'm just afraid to stray too much because I got my strongest shit here. What are the green guys again? Or are you new? Oh no, you're new, okay. Salamand. It wasn't FF games. Yeah, like I said, I game overed because I was by myself and got petrified.